On the first Monday of November, a great gray grain bin that's filled with corn. But 2 weeks ago, it sounded absolutely patriotic.
I've never heard of singing in a grain bin, but it was a really fun experience. Getting to do that and hearing the harmonies was really nice, since it was so big.
Through luck, planning, and some small-town community coordination, the Jabot Catholic High School, with a camera or two, turned this corn crib into a cathedral. The group made use of the space before the brand-new 110,000-bushel grain bin would be filled with corn.
The words just, they really sink in deep. It really gives you a great sense of patriotism.
The video is getting some attention on social media after the group admits they had seen the idea done before.
And as it happens, one of our new students, our freshman this year, his family was putting up a grain bin for the harvest this year. And his mom was extremely excited about possibly recreating singing in a grain bin. So she invited the Hawcapellas to come sing for them, and it just snowballed from there.
I was alone in there with them. Whenever I was recording the audio, you know, I had everybody else wait outside. We closed the door. There were some little vents in the top that just letting just the right amount of sunshine come through. And they started singing, and I couldn't swallow. There's this big lump in my throat. I'm like, oh my God, I'm experiencing this. This is a bucket list item, you know, for me. So it was pretty awesome.
And we kind of said that it was the epiphany of living in Southern Illinois, singing the national anthem inside of a grain bin.
In Hecker, Illinois, Patrick Clark, Fox 2 News.